right, guys. This game's called The Smiling Man. Played it before and I got the bad ending. This time I'm going to try and get the good ending. It's a little bit of a walking simulator, but bear with me. I went to the market to shop for dinner. Been doing this for years, but after what happened to me, I never go out at night. It was 2 a.m. Unusual time to have dinner and to go to the market, but okay, perhaps you work the night shift. What's that? He watches you all the time, even at bedtime, all the time. Okay. So it says I'm too tired to run when I press shift, but at least he's moving pretty quick. Can't go on the road. Another note. Don't let their expressions fool you. Their feelings and wants are different. Well, that must be our mate. I feel like walking backwards around him. So like I said, this is a bit of a walking simulator, but yeah, quite a neat game, interesting. Quite nice to learn how to actually make a game like this. Add in a few bits and pieces. Okay, it's getting pretty dark in here, but this is the market here. He doesn't seem to be following us. Don't have a look. There's a car. Can't get in. E to interact, here we are. What are we going to buy? Can we buy? What did I get last time? Interact, so I've got something. Cashier, it was $1.81. Pay. Yep, pay for that. Thank you. And we're off back home. Still too tired to run, eh? Still dark. Come on, potato, you can do it. What's that? There anymore. Where has he gone? Did I hear something? Not in my footsteps. Weird dude. Wow. Okay, I think this is my house. Wouldn't you call the cops or something, or some freaky dude like that, hanging out just outside your house? Anyway, the next night. What's going to happen in the next night? Hey, any idea? Okay, same note. Speedy. slow, we're pretty safe. Still can't move. Trying to get the guy out of here. Yeah, nice hat, buddy. What the hell do you want? That's what he or me says to him, and he says nothing. Off he goes. I didn't catch the time. I can't remember if it said 2 a.m. again. No, I think it just said the next night. Strange there's no other cars around. Lights on in the houses. Okay, pal, let's get moving. Possibly, I don't know if those are lights on. Where is he? The door. Drive, buddy. Sweet, we got a good evening. So, to get the bad ending, I think you look at the dead guy and the dude spends his whole time looking at him and the smiling man comes in and gets you. So you've got to grab the car key and get straight out. Anyway, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoy it. That was the smiling man. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to try it for yourself. Another game from itch.io. Thank you. Don't forget to leave a comment or a like or dislike, depending on what you thought of the video. Thanks. Bye.